The world has changed. Society in Britain has changed.
You married a wild spirit. Trying to tame them is no use.
This restlessness of yours, it has to be a thing of the past. The monarchy's too fragile. You keep telling me yourself. One more scandal, one more national embarrassment, and it would all be over.
I know who I am. A woman for the modern age. Free to live, to love, and free to break away.
Who has done more damage to the monarchy? Me with my willfulness, or you lot with your inhumanity?
Britain has changed beyond recognition. And yet the monarchy continues its pre-war routines as though nothing has happened.
What is it that you'd have me change?
Everything.
My love must be a kind of blind love.
To do nothing is often the best course of action.
I can't see anyone but you.
But history was not made by those who did nothing.
I think people have a right to know about their leaders, especially ones that can't be thrown out with free and fair elections.
I will earn their respect. Right now, I am currently outranked by my 8-year-old son.
There is no possibility of my forgiving you. The question is, how on earth can you forgive yourself?
Come on, come on.